the 1997 Lake of the Pines rally. Happened on October the 4th, 1997. Good weather, nice day.
That's really the level you have to learn.
Pretty day. He's pretty much the man.
He's the man.
That's a
That's a single carb conversion too. He's running the late McKinney though. And he's got a real,
oh yeah,
looks like bro chrome painted head. But it's clean. Well, I'll say that. Looks good. That's a 75. It's electric start.
Yep.
And it's just breaking back.
Yes, it is.
75 model. Very cool. Dave, see this?
Yeah.
That's legal.
They came on the 750. Yeah, they're 850. That's what I have on my 850.
How they look better and they sound better.
Well, it's a crossover on it. See the crossover on it?
Yeah, the crossover out there.
Head tie there.
How you doing today?
Doing good. How about y'all?
Oh, not too bad.
Beautiful day. This is a pre-unit Triumph class. Pre-unit Triumphs. What's happening, dude?
Is it me?
We don't have a thing.
Yeah,
so a lot of them did blew off the show and went into town.
Because it's so beautiful.
Heard that. I know, it's High Rider Monster.
This thing is
cool.
Yeah.
Cool. I got one of those funky tires.
Yeah, I'm more used to starting that one. I'm not used to starting this one.
I don't know.
Ooh, what do you think? Hmm.
100 short or restored?
Yeah. Just the pistons in the, if the piston's in the wrong place.
Top? Yeah.
It's too tight. Too much compression.
What did I say earlier?
Excuse me.
To mess with that stuff with that tag and stuff. Don't have to mess with that stuff otherwise.
That's strictly just around town. You don't want to go to like that.
Yeah.
I wouldn't strike out the Hill City, Oklahoma. This is seven.
That old blue and silver one over there kind of cool too. It's the old original looking stuff. I bet it's strong.
Sounds real good. Well, Bob moved to Minnesota recently. He didn't come to the, he obviously doesn't come to Peckerhead meetings anymore because he lives in Minnesota now. I kind of watched this bike evolve over the past year or so.
No doubt.
He brings it back to Minnesota with a little different paint on it and some stuff. And he did a good job on it. I like it.
What year model is that, you know?
Really unique here, and it's not really
you don't have to know what year model that is, do you?
Oh, no, I don't.
Yeah. Hodgepodge?
Yeah.
Of years?
Yeah.
That's probably the best kind.
Maybe...
Bags.
That's the absolute bags. That's the reason we brought the trucks, because she came.
I have to go. I would have
run
my
ass out
of here. My bag's thick. He says, pack light. I said, I don't know how.
I would have just ridden out of here.
Okay, let me think about it.
I saw one similar to it.
Sweet.
At the,
Triple.
down.
I want to show you why you need to vote
like
this.
I don't know.
I mean, they're all new, you know.
This guy's got some
miles. Oh, yeah, he's a head.
He's got the most miles.
That's right. Yeah. Oh, all right. Mileage time. There you go. That's a gauge.
Anybody puts a deadhead sticker on their bike. Well,
I've been watching, man.
Can I pet him?
Sure.
I've been watching him, man. Wherever you go, he goes right with you. When you stop, he stops. My dogs look at me and laugh.
Well, that's why he's got that chain on.
Surprised he ain't in that water.
Well, not over here. We've been over on the other side. We were down here this morning and
here late, so I deserve it. No, I don't deserve it either.
Is this yours?
No, mine's down there on the other end. '64 and later, BSA class. Hey, man.
Ah, you figured it out, man.
German pre-71 class.
Wardrobe five.
Oh, I see. sorry.
Get out of here.
Get it in now.
All right. What is it?
250.
Okay, cool. What year model?
What?
What year model?
Mid-60s or so.
A little bit of everything, huh?
Mine's and I changed it.
Looks good. You got it. Thank you.
One diehard mutter. Go ahead and slide out. I was hoping for it. We need a little excitement here. Yeah, dude.
I built
that. What year model is it?
40.
40 model.
Ford Scout.
Cool. Very nice.
Very nice. Marcus. Jim Motion.
All right. From New Mexico?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah, I've been living in Dallas for many years. I built a Benson also.
Oh, really? Cool. Well, that's an extremely beautiful bike.
Thanks.
Did real good on it.
Hadn't started it yet, though.
All right, today will come. Oh, even better. Beautiful bike, man. Fast boats.
trick.
See, people will spend money on anything. Just one thing. That's it.
Beautiful bike, guys.
Thank you. It's a 1950.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That's your basic motor and it's minimal craft you can possibly get on the raft.
Dog swimming.
Pay no attention. Ready, boy. Pay attention. Yeah, that's that big. Oh, yeah, that's the big ones. The big sea deuce, man. I call this dog in the water.
Dog in water. He's a doggy dog. He's feeling quite spunky. Ah, Dukatsi.
Oh, it's a Yamaha Wave Runner, man. They're pieces of crap.
You know it, damn. Need to walk
around. Is it on?
This guy coming out of the truck.
Bringing it out or putting it in?
If it don't zoom it on in. Just walk away, Runner, which you can see it.
Alright.
Show it up in the back so you can. I bet when he backs out, you can see it. Sep!
Hey!
He has arrived.
I'm here.
In Technicolor.
Tejas. Riding the motorcycles.
The big state.
Yep.
Yes, yes.
Hello.
Woohoo!
Yeah.
be fast. Oh, I'm a fast boy.
Fast boy.
I'm quite fast.
I want him murmur.
Oh, he's having a
he got off on the sidecar, dude. He's telling me, man, sidecar has 8 gallons of gas.
Yeah, I know.
And the bike has 4.5 gallons of gas.
Yeah, that was at the good zip.
Really?
They did this. They did this.
And I put it away in the last box way down there, man. There wasn't nothing there.
I asked that lady, I said, well, I have to put this people's choice one in there. She goes, oh no, give it to that man on that truck over there. I said, oh man, I put mine down in there. I said, this is I'm putting it in there for somebody else. Get out of
there.
Oh, get off of it.
Yeah.
I thought it was open. I told you to get whatever you want.
Oh, man. would have to be on a 500 or any of the others. It would have to come up. But see, there's no oil. There's no oil in there. I mean, the oil is all in a rock pocket. I don't
know. It'll be blowing out. Just picking it up from the
bed.
You don't want to know.
Yeah, dude.
It's a really story that'll really depress you.
I'm into disgusting. Throw it on me, man.
Well, there was this guy and he was building this 35 Harley VL. And he had in this 55 Jaguar and he was trying to get fixed up too. And this old infield was sitting over in his garage covered in boxes. And I said to him, John, when you gonna quit throwing boxes on that son of a bitch and do something with it? Hell, I'm never going to do nothing with it. You want it, take it. Hold it down, box it. He gave me a whole another motor.
Cool.
Three seats.
Woof.
I mean, it was like this.
You're saying?
It was like this, only it had nasty-ass looking Harley pipes sticking on it.
Yeah.
Just hanging on it. They weren't even attached. They were just hanging there. Big. I mean, they were, must have been that big around.
Yeah.
It looked ridiculous. It had this Sportster-looking seat on it. That's probably the only thing that's different. And it had some bunged-up header pipes. I've replaced the header pipes, the mufflers, the seat, and that's how far I got with it.
Cool.
But see, that's just like this.
Is it running drive, running starter, going around?
It did, but it's blowing oil, and I need a clutch. But shoot. That's where I got it.
Shoot, man,
it
don't matter.
It was a gimme.
It don't matter. Gimmies are very good.
It was a gimme.
Well, it's just like this thing. Fella.
Well, I gotta tell you, you know, it wasn't that the guy would have done it for just anybody. He kind of liked me anyway.
He must like you a bunch. That's what I'm worried about.
Yeah, he liked me anyway.
That's good.
Yeah, it was a sweet deal. I mean, that little emblem there on the fender.
Oh, I know, priceless.
Yeah. Yeah, they said if you can find somebody that's got one, if he's got two of them, you might talk him down to three.
Yeah, that's funny way.
Oh yeah, Hitchcock's in England.
Yeah.
They say them jugs come off separately.
Yeah, they do. I got my own part.
You got an infield like that?
I got a 68 Interceptor. Same motor.
Yeah, I did. I didn't want them turned up. Not on that bike. It didn't look right.
Yeah. I just love the infield. Next year, man,
that's what I'm hoping. This will be out here in the show next year. But
sweet!
This time I'm just going to... It's got a neutral finder. You know that.
Yeah.
These guys, they don't have neutral finders on nothing else.
Well, that's infield, man.
That's the only one it's got.
Yeah.
And people
yeah.
dog them all the time, man. I tell you, mine runs strong. And it didn't run that good. You know, the carburetors couldn't get them to run right.
Good yeah, too.
Yeah.
Everybody else had factory
They didn't have the promotion. You know, they didn't get promoted here in the States, and they just didn't get sold.
Everything was the same size.
They sure didn't get sold over here, dude. Not too damn many of them.
Everything was the same size, down on horsepower and up on the tension. I mean, it just basically
the category that we've tested today. So that blows away all this vibrating English stuff. They had a spun balance crank back then, and all that is important. You can't find them.
It doesn't have a cable on it.
Oh, okay.
My harness is 136. That's just for the damn gear to be
about. Yeah, ain't that the truth?
Yeah,
normal.
I had a sports gear. When was the last time we had?